Well, this is my workroom. Here are some of the gowns I'm working on right now, altering. And then this is one of the gowns that I designed and actually made. This dress here, as you can see, it's being reworked and redesigned for the bride. Years ago, as a child, I started sewing and making doll clothes for my Barbie dolls. And I've always loved to sew. As a teenager, I made a lot of my own clothes, altered and designed, and made new outfits for myself. When I got married 33 years ago, I started sewing as a hobby and doing a little bit more work that way. And my son was born 21 years ago. At that time, I knew then I didn't want to work in the business world anymore. So I quit and started just a small alterations business in designing gowns and altering wedding dresses. At this time, I started doing more design work in designing gowns made of cotton for girls that wanted to get married on the beach or in a garden setting. I also do, as you can see, a lot of alterations. Let me show you one of the gowns I'm working on so you can get a better idea of what I do and how I do it. This is one of the dresses that is a total redesign. The skirt's going to be altered and slimmed. The bodice is totally being remade, and the sleeves will be added later as soon as they're redesigned and cut. This gown is a total remake. Now you've learned a little bit about me and about what I do each day.